At Cape Canaveral, NASA engineers sit in the control room preparing for their last launch of an Atlas Centaur rocket. At 3 a.m., it will blast off carrying a military communications satellite into orbit. The satellite allows Navy fighter pilots to talk with Navy ships and submarines. After this launch, the company that builds Centaur rockets, General Dynamics, will improve the rocket and launch payloads next year on their own. It's all part of a move to pull private companies into the space launch business.